Dear brothers and sisters, I welcome you all to this 5th National Ayurveda Day on 13th of November. As all of you know, Ayurveda is hitting headlines the world over. When the modern medical system based on the matter-based paradigm is expanding its vision to integrative medicine with Ayurveda, which has consciousness as the base of its being. It's a way of life. And that is what is coming to the forefront, especially in these days of difficult COVID days. Ayurveda is making big strides along with yoga. Yoga and Ayurveda is coming up nicely all over the world. I congratulate the Ministry of Ayush for organizing this 5th Ayurveda Day. And I wish you all the best. And all of you should take pride and practice Ayurveda, yoga as a way of life. Throat.